Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the annual commencement and conferring of diplomas recognizing the members of the St. Charles High School class of 2023. At this time, please remove your caps. We will begin our ceremony this morning with the presentation of colors by the St. Charles High School Marine Corps JROTC Color Guard, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance, led by our highest ranking Marine Corps JROTC Senior, Delaney Hinton, and the singing of our national anthem by the members of the St. Charles High School Spartans.
Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see?
Thank you. You may be seated. Good morning. Welcome to 2023. My name is Nicole Bolden. I'm the assistant principal for the class of 2023. On behalf of our students, administration, faculty, and staff, it is my privilege to have a graduation ceremony. We are here this morning to celebrate the dedication and accomplishments of this group of students. And we hope that each of you, our graduates, view today not as an ending, but as a beginning to the world that awaits you. At this time, Jordan Starling and Jory Watson, National Honor Society co-presidents, will introduce our honored guests.
Hello, everyone. Before I read these names, I want to say something super quick. I promise I'll be super quick. So today is a very big day for us, and a lot of people that would be here today are not. So I lost my dad to cancer, and obviously I would want him to be here, but he's not.
So I just wanted to say to all the graduates who are feeling some type of way because they lost a loved one or a friend or somebody that just wasn't here for our special day, that they are proud of all the accomplishments you are going to make in the future and for the rest of your life. Okay, back to the program, I'm sorry. We are honored to present to you the distinguished guests who have joined us today. Please stand when your name is called. Board of Education Chairperson, Michael K. Lucas. Board of Education Vice Chairperson, Yonel Moore Lee. Board Member, Nicole M. Creamer. Board Member, Jamila Smith. Board Member, Brenda Thomas. Board Member, Linda Warren. Student Board Member, Amira Abujama. Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Maria Navarro. Member of the House of Delegates, Deborah M. Davis. Member of the House of Delegates, Edith J. Patterson. President of the Charles County Commissioners, Reuben B. Collins II. Vice President of the Charles County Commissioners, Ralph E. Patterson. Charles County Commissioner, Thomasina O. Coates. And Charles County Commissioner, Amanda M. Stewart.
Orphan Court Judge Russell Yates. Sheriff of Charles County, Troy D. Berry. Clerk of the Circuit Court, Lisa Yates. Maryland State Police, La Plata Barracks, Sergeant Quintina Walker. President, Education Association of Charles County, EACC, Sean Howe. UNISERV Director for Education Association of Charles County, EACC, Don Pipkin. Chief Financial Officer, Karen Acton. Chief of Operations and Supporting Services, Michael Heim. Chief of Schools, Dr. Marvin Jones. Chief of Teaching and Learning, Kevin Loins. Chief of Instructional Technology, Charmaine Thompson. Thank you all for joining us this morning. Finally, we would like to ask that all members of the St. Charles High School faculty and staff please rise.
Hey guys.
We, the class of 23, would like to thank you for all that you have done for us during our time at St. Charles High School. Thank you guys so much. Let's give them a round of applause, guys.
At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce two of our outstanding student leaders who will bring greetings from our student body. First, our SGA President, Liana Berry, and following her, Sabria Wheeler, Senior Class President.
Good morning, distinguished guests, administration, faculty and staff, family, friends, and fellow graduates. I am Liana Berry, and I am extraordinarily grateful to be up here today. To have been able to serve as the school's Student Government Association president has been one of the best rewards I could have ever asked for. The sleep that I caught up on after school ended is a very close second. Juniors who are taking AP Lit next year, good luck.
Hey.
Jokes aside, I am so proud of each of these students and how hard they have worked throughout these past 4 years. Whether it was their involvement in clubs, community service, or just showing up at school, their tenacity deserves to be commended. Making it to graduation is not easy. Entering high school as a timid 5'2" freshman was an experience I would never forget. The class changes, the number of skyscrapers I had to weave through in the hallway, and the distance between classes were all aspects of high school that I needed to adjust to. However, that was the easy part. Though it was difficult navigating room numbers, navigating who I wanted to be and how I wanted to present myself was a much harder process. 4 years ago, I could have never imagined myself being up here giving the speech because of how afraid I was of being a leader. But here I am today, standing high and mighty at a giant 5'3" and proving to my younger self that she is much more than her fears. She would be so proud of me, and that is what I wish for you all as we depart. Be the person that your younger self would look up to and be proud of. Closing this chapter of life is bittersweet, but do not think that turning the page erases it all. This is just a progression of the long lives you all have ahead of you. All the memories and lessons are still a part of what makes you the best version of yourself. Whether you're a panther, a hornet, a leprechaun, or a bee, if you know, you know. Wherever life may take you in these next few months, remember where you came from. Prove your doubts wrong, conquer your fears, and prevail like a Spartan. Congratulations.
Good morning, honored guests, administration, faculty and staff, family and friends, and of course, the class of 23. I am Sabria Wheeler, president of the class of 2023. I know for many of us, if not all, this year was not easy, but being able to say that we persevered and received our diplomas is the most rewarding feeling. It's been a long, tedious 4 years, but all in all, it was fun, despite what COVID took from us. When we think of all the pep rallies, the two homecomings that we did get to experience, the friendships that we built through all kinds of sports and clubs, and of course our senior trip, senior picnic, and prom. These are our core memories that we will think back to as the good days. We will always be able to cherish these good times as we reminisce on our time here at the best high school in the county, St. Charles High School. I think it's safe to say that this was the quickest 4 years of our lives, and for those of us that had a half-day schedule, time went even faster. But finally, the long wait is over. Our time is now. We've committed to colleges, signed to the military, and will soon be getting jobs in the workforce. No more babying, we are officially on our own. History will be made as we graduate from our childhood to adulthood and start our journeys to greatness. I can't wait until the day when I see you all on TV leaving your footprints on this world. All of my future doctors, lawyers, ball players, business owners, teachers, and architects, proving those who doubted us wrong. I'm already so proud of how we've grown as a class, and even more proud to say that I was able to experience high school with such an extraordinary group of people. On behalf of the class of 2023, I want to give a huge thank you to all of the teachers that worked with us and encouraged us to stay on track as we were building our futures. Thank you to the staff and faculty for putting up with all of our shenanigans. We truly appreciate your hard work and dedication to seeing us succeed. Finally, I want to say congratulations to you all, and I wish you all the brightest of futures. Class of 23, signing out. Thank you.
Thank you, Liana and Sabria. The salutatorian of the class of 2023 is the student who earned the second highest cumulative grade point average in this year's graduating class. Our salutatorian this year is Monet Fissette, the daughter of Russell and Molly Fissette. Monet has maintained a cumulative grade point average of 4.53 and is a member of various clubs and teams at St. Charles, including St. Student Government and the National Honor Society. She will attend the University of Notre Dame in the fall to study biology pre-med. At this time, please welcome this year's salutatorian, Monet.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you all for being here to celebrate the St. Charles High School Class of 2023. I was so excited to find out a few days ago that I would be the salutatorian for our class, until I learned that it meant I'd have yet another homework assignment. Fortunately, after being an AP Lit this year, I'm prepared for this type of task. What does it mean to be salutatorian? I decided to turn to the ever so reliable Urban Dictionary to investigate the meaning of this title. Salutatorian is described as the less important of two high school students who have to give a speech at graduation day. But I think that number two is a remarkable number that often goes unnoticed. In a world that obsesses over the simplicity of one or the magnitude of a million, let's take a moment to appreciate the significance and beauty of this humble digit. There are a lot of famous number twos that have contributed to history and our lives. Buzz Aldrin, we know that Neil Armstrong was the first one to walk the moon, but Buzz Aldrin was right there making history too. And who would C-3PO be without his number two, R2-D2? I'm not sure who that is because I don't watch Star Wars. Pop singer David Archuleta, who finished with second place in the seventh season of American Idol, and just recently was wrongfully placed second again in The Masked Singer season 9. Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets is the second in one of my favorite book series and an incredible literary work. Vanilla is the second most expensive spice in the world, and a lot of the cakes and desserts we'll be celebrating with in a little while wouldn't be nearly as delicious without it. From binary code to the number two pencil and two scoops of raisins in our cereal box, two holds a special place in our heart, and I will cherish being number two today, your salutatorian. Standing here thinking about what we are about to leave, I know that for my classmates and me, there are countless memories we've made in our high school years that will forever occupy our hearts and minds. We'll miss seeing Mr. Mackey saying, "You drop something," to rushing students in the hallways as he points to absolutely nothing on the floor. We'll definitely never forget the three-legged race at the pep rally last year. You had to be there. Those who took a class with Mr. Jenkins will fondly remember his iconic LOL. I'll be forever grateful for Mrs. Craig's Principles of Biomedical Science class and the mock crime scene that opened my eyes to forensics and the art of problem solving. And then there are the memories that we are ready to move on from. The mile-long car line traffic in the morning or climbing the six flights of stairs to get to the calculus class on the top floor, all while carrying a binder, textbook, laptop, laptop charger, and the occasional project, all without a bag. As I was writing the speech, I started remembering so many of the experiences that I've had in my 13 years at Charles County Public Schools, and I started to think about what the future may hold for us. It's so easy, especially in times like these, to get caught up in the past and wonder about the future, but don't let it ruin your time right now. There will always be a past or a future for you to think about, but you will never have this moment again. So I'd like to stop and focus on this moment we're in right now, and because I will never have the opportunity to do this again, I'd like to memorialize this moment with a selfie with all of you. So let's hear a round of applause for the graduates. Thank you and congratulations, class of 23.
Thank you, Monet. The valedictorian of the class of 2023 is the student who earned the highest cumulative grade point average in this year's graduating class. Our valedictorian this year is Maya Dixon, the daughter of Donald and Melissa Dixon. Maya has maintained a cumulative grade point average of 4.61 and has been a member of National Honor Society C. Perch. She will attend Worcester Polytechnic Institute in the fall and will be studying physics. At this time, please welcome this year's valedictorian, Maya Dixon.
All right, Maya. All right.
In my junior year, when the idea first started floating around that I would have to give a speech at our graduation ceremony, I was met with an unexpected sense of dread. Not only had I not presented a speech since my fifth grade graduation, but I was overthinking all of the components of an effective and impactful address. As a result, I had no choice but to turn to my most knowledgeable resource, google.com. A speech has a good introduction, acknowledgments, a quote or two, etc., to sum up my research. I believe that I can make that work. So let us begin. Good morning and welcome, families, friends, and honored guests. Thank you all for joining us today to commence in the celebration of the St. Charles High School graduating class of 2023. Many will say these last 4 years were long and grueling. And yes, they were indeed grueling. But aside from 2020 feeling like 3 years in one, the time flew as if minutes were seconds. It's not hard for me to recall the first few days of my freshman year where my peers and I were reading words of advice of the 2019 graduating class. Hang in there, it'll be over before you know it, or something along these lines, is what all of them read. And what do you know? They were right. But as I mentioned before, just because these years passed quickly does not mean they had come and gone without turbulence. I'm sure we'd all like to leave the COVID era in the past, but it had an effect on us that would be unmindful to ignore. No matter the psychological, physical, social, or even spiritual strain our high school experience has put us through, we have all prevailed, evident by our collective presence here today. These years haven't been all bad, of course. In fact, there have been far more highs than lows. Plenty of memories were made and lots of fun was shared. I consider myself one of those lucky students able to find their people during their time at St. Charles, and I can only hope that all of the bonds rooted in this school will be able to grow as we do. It is because of this opportunity we have been given to share our lives with our chosen Spartan family that our time here has been so unique and unforgettable. I'd like to take this time to give thanks to administrators for instilling and maintaining order and values within our school building. I'd like to thank teachers for going above and beyond in their attentiveness to not only our education, but our well-being. I'd like to thank my family and all the other families joining us here today who stood by all of us, not only these past 4 years, but all of our lives. All right, so we have an introduction, acknowledgments. That means it's time for a quote. While I could pay homage to the woman I'm named after, the ever so quotable Maya Angelou, I'd rather share with you all a quote that I carry with me daily, literally because it's a fortune cookie fortune I keep in my phone case. The fortune reads, "If you only have time, or if you don't have time to live your life now, when do you?" Take a moment to consider how this applies to your life. Maybe you need to allot yourself more free time. Perhaps you lack a passion for something. Whatever it is preventing you from living a fulfilling life, as you leave today, begin that effort to climb out of that place and to find that greater sense of purpose. And never stop striving towards this goal. Congratulations once again to the St. Charles graduating class of 2023. Best of luck to you all and all of your future endeavors.
Thank you, Maya, and congratulations again. Now it is my pleasure to introduce our principal, Mrs. Tamika Little, for her farewell remarks to the class of 2023.
Good morning, St. Charles High School's class of 2023. I congratulate you on one of the first milestones that you will mark in your life. The completion of this step opens innumerable doors for you. As you prepare to leave here and step into your next season, there are just a few nuggets that I want to leave with you. First, no one expects you to have all the answers, even though you think you do. You are entering a season where there will be days that you feel as if you know nothing at all. But it's on those days, and in that time, that you lean on the lessons your parents and guardians have instilled in you. You recall the words and lessons that your teachers have taught you, and you believe in yourself and your abilities. Don't be afraid to make mistakes, but please be sure to learn and grow from them. Next, remember, hard work matters. Things will not magically drop out of the sky. To achieve the goals you have set for yourself, you will have to work hard. You may have long days and sleepless nights. Whether you are studying, working, or training, the ultimate prize will only come through your hard work and dedication. Don't give up because things seem hard, but keep pushing and working, and you will reap the rewards. And finally, as you've heard every day this school year, kindness costs nothing but means everything. A kind word, a soft reply, a nod of understanding is sometimes all that is needed to get your point across. Having a smile for someone is actually cathartic for you. Research supports the fact that smiling releases hormones that ultimately cause you to be happy. And you can thank Ms. Carpenter for that piece of information. So, seniors, put that smile on, because as Stephen Colbert says, you are about to start the greatest improvisation of all. With no script, no idea what's going to happen, often with people and places that you've never seen before, and you are not in control. So say yes, and if you're lucky, you'll find people that say yes back. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Little. It is now my distinct privilege to introduce the Superintendent of Charles County Public Schools, Dr. Maria Navarro.
Good morning, St. Charles High School. I would be remiss if I didn't let you know that we have another board member here that came to celebrate you. Ms. Dottery Butler Washington is also here with you today. So listen, this is a beautiful sea of green that I see sitting before me. You guys look great. Do me a favor, class of 2023, stand up, turn around, and give a big applause to all those people. Stand up, folks. Turn around and wave and give a big applause, because those people love you and they're here because they're here to celebrate you. Thank you for the cutouts of the heads over there. I love it. Look at all these people that came to celebrate you. Thank you, Spartans. Please be seated. They still remember the day that you walked through kindergarten, so be nice to them today. They may want lots of hugs from you and pictures, so be patient, okay? All right, on with the speeches. This is the last one. Dear class of 2023, I am thrilled to have the opportunity to celebrate each of you today. In a few minutes, we will officially confer you as graduates of Charles County Public Schools and close this chapter of your lives. But before we do, I want to take a few minutes to leave you with some parting words as you move forward and prosper in your future. In CCPS, our motto is think, inspire, and grow. And I think these words summarize some takeaways I hope you remember as you leave us today. First, think. Be a reflective thinker, one who thinks before they speak, and one who thinks before they act. You still have many obstacles you will need to overcome in your lives, including plenty of conflicts and disagreements. Whether they are big or small issues, remember to give yourself the time to think and reflect before you send that text, respond to that comment, or make a major life decision. Listen, getting to this point demonstrates that you know how to be a critical thinker. You know how to ask questions and are able to flesh out and argue the pros and cons in any situation. After all, you practice it plenty. These thinking skills you practice as students are not just academic skills. They are life skills, and they will serve you well for those big life decisions that await you. Decisions like where you will live, what job you will have, or even if you want children. So continue to be a reflective, critical thinker. Inspire. Class of 2023, surround yourself with people, places, and experiences that inspire you to be better, that inspire you to persevere through challenging times. While you may know what inspires you now, know that there's a big world out there. So go out there and explore it. It's waiting for you. Be open to learning new things, meeting new people, going to new places, trying new foods. Find more sources of inspiration that lead you to be the best version of yourself. And because we inspire others through our words and actions, class of 2023, I urge you to pay it forward and be a person that inspires good in others. And finally, grow. Graduation is a major accomplishment, but this can't be your only accomplishment. You have so much to do and so much to give. So continue to grow. Grow in a variety of ways, and I don't just mean academically. Learn to cook, learn another language, learn to be financially independent, right, parents? Learn to juggle anything that comes your way, and also learn from others who are different from you. Just never stop learning and never stop growing. Continue to invest in yourself and grow in ways that help you to thrive throughout your life. Class of 2023, we are so proud of you. Now go out there and continue to think, inspire, and grow. Principal Little, please present your class.
Thank you, Dr. Navarro. Now, it is my privilege to certify that each of these 320 students have met the requirements for a Maryland High School diploma or certificate as established by the Maryland State Department of Education and the Charles County Board of Education. Additionally, I am honored to certify that 147 of these graduates have also met the requirements for a Charles County Certificate of Merit. The roll call of candidates will be held by St. Charles High School faculty members, Mr. Jason Braverman, Mr. Paul Jenkins, and Ms. Liz Lawless. Members of the Board of Education will confer diplomas to our graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you the 8th graduating class of St. Charles High School, the class of 2023.
Conferring diplomas is Board of Education Chairman Michael Lucas, Maya Andre Dixon, Monet Lenore Fizette. Liana Chanel Berry. Logan Gabriel Brown. Andrew Michael Miller. Elliot Ray Finch Jr. Alyssa Brianne Dargo. Dylan Rose Margaret Medley. Dateen Ann Greenwich. Sandra Elizabeth Mojica Marcos. Tashawn Rasul Swan. Daphne Eileen Teagarden. Daniela Lizette Ebang. Oluwajomi Shalom Akinwumi. Christiana Ilea Cabrera Allen. Kayla Mackenzie Alston. Delaney Janae Amendi. Janaya Diamond Anderson. Jonathan Gabriel Antonio Aranda Davale. Carlos Gabriel Arias.
Carlos, congratulations.
Sulia Aduni Atolagbi. Zanaya India Abens. Aaron Jordan Avery. Jezania Fantasia Bagley. Akeem Isaiah Abiodun Bakar. Robert Lee Banks III. Cordell Leander Batten. Dion James Battle. Xavier Keith Battle. Rashawn DeMonte Beeman. Adrienne Camilla Bell. Dominic Charles Isaiah Bell. Amar Merhaven Birmingham. Jackson Alexander Blaze.
Great job, buddy. Congratulations.
Carlos Isaiah Blunt. Terrell Devon Bonner. Aiden Sire Booz. Madison Diane Bowman. Now conferring diplomas is board member Nicole M. Kramer. Jessica Riley Boyle. Journey Monet Branch. Liliana Masaluna Brooks. Ashiana Naira Brown. Aziza Natasha Brown.
Congratulations.
Delonte Antoine Brown Jr. Keegan George Brown Jr. Sean Everett Brown. Michaela Elise Bryant. Darren Jamar Bullock Jr. Dylan Alexander Bullock. Kennedy Lauren Butler. Huda Butt. Jessica Ann Kalunkagan. Malia Samadi Carey. Jamal Seth Carr. Justina Laron Carr. Destiny Lynn Caraby. Ameldi Cecilia Carranza Segovia. Rosea Jarina Casey. Evelyn Andrea Sia Garcia. Malachi Damian Charity. Ja'Cory Marquise Chark. Kalayla Janae Chase. Tejan Jamel Chesley. Tavon O'Neill Claiborne. Clifton Lamont Coates. Lakaya Janae Cole. Amisha Simone Conyers. Sarai Ajani Cormack. Christina Adriana Cox. Khalil Max Crawford. Kayla Estelle Crum. Sandra Jovita Cruz Romero. Adelise Joanne Cuevas Romero. Layla Olivia Darko. Alasia Renee Davis. Demarcus Anthony Dayton. Joelle Andrea Dorsey. Alicia Veronica Douglas. Now conferring diplomas is board member Dottery Butler Washington. Dana Marie Yvonne Douglas. Drayson Victoria Doyle. Keandre Devon Drake. Summer Marie Duker. Samaria Quantasia Dupree. Kevin Augustine Eaglin Jr. Andreas Estrada. Aaliyah Kamaya Farmer. Ashlyn Taylor Ferguson. Raven Anaya Figueroa. DeMarco DeAndre Fleming. Shani Shanae Fletcher. Evelyn Yudi Flores Aguilar. Janiyah, LaShawn, Franklin. Kania, Janelle Freeman. Anthony, Jaden, Gaston. Jeremiah, James Gay. Kyla, Simone, George. Langston, David, Gibson. Gabriel Golson Jr. Ariana Safiro Gomez Lopez. Celsa Xiomara Gomez Pineda. Kahari Kira Claudia Goodwin. Jalea Lee Goodwin. Now conferring diplomas as Board of Education Vice Chairperson, Yanel Moore Lee Esquire. Anthony Donovan Grady. Gabriel Dennis Gray. Joshua Xavier Gray. Tavia Samara Gray. Simone Darlise Green. Hunter Kelly Griffin. Jordan Matthew Jacob Griffin. Gabriel Alexander Gutierrez Candelario. Tori Ann Hackley. Zoe Naja Hakim. Faith Marie Halleckman.
Trinity Rose Hannon. Jordan Kaysan Hargrove. Jayla Sky Harley. Sean Anthony Harley. Madison Amore Harris. Sean Nathaniel Hatcher. Devon Cortez Hawkins. Arthur Marciano Heald. Jameer Kimon Henderson. Xavier William Henderson. Olivia LaSalle Herbert. Jaden Bruce Hernandez. Demesha Jasmiel Herring. Jerry Felicita Herreau. Jonathan Isaiah James Hightower. Landon Reed Hinson. Delaney Danielle Hinton. Danon Amarion Holloway. Edward Holloway III. Khalil Ricardo Holmes. Corey Wayne Holt. Jaden Alexander Javier Horn. Anaya Amari Howard. Drayvon Christian Howard. Jemiah Nicole Hewlett. Eric Michael Hunter Jr. Harmony Shanice Hunter. Roman Michael Israel. Sean Wandell Jax Jr. Ayana Danan Jackson. Upshur Wilson Jackson. Jayla Deshauna Jackson. Jalen Deshaun Jackson. Kiera Alberta Jackson. Jean-Pierre Janzigers. Kenneth Bray Jarvis III. Brandon Lee Jock. Alexander James Lawrence Johnson. Destiny LaSalle Johnson. Devin Lee Johnson. Dylan Michael Johnson. Giselle Nicole Johnson. Lamira Gabrielle Johnson. Leslie Camille Johnson. Mia Alexis Johnson. Tania Neve Johnson. Alicia Nicole Jones. Jalen Tyler Jones. Janaya Marie Jones. Kanaya Noel Jones. Mason Cameron Jones. Tavares George Jones. Darion Jameer Kearse. Sage Lynn Kimsey. Braylon Eric Kendrick. Kawanda Shakira Knott. Sydney Nikwe Cote. Aliana Taja Marie Lampkin. Ariana Day Lasker. Jair Alexis Lemus Aguilar. Taj Aubrey Lewis Anderson. Nevaeh Sierra Lily. Lorenza Cedria Loga. Michael Ardell Long Jr. Stephanie Lovo Rivera. Jaden Patrick Lumsden. Chloe Natia Lynch. Andre Constantino Malari. Angie Giselle Martinez. Maximo Dorian Martinez Vieira. Elizabeth Heidi Martinez Argueta. Ayana Cherie Mason. Michael Isaiah Matthews. Joshua Emil McCain. Dante Marquise McCall. Alyssa Marie McCullough. Tania Danae McKeever. Navaya Michelle McKinney. Delonte Kyrie McKissett. Johan Kailani McWilliams. Connor James Milam. Mason James Miles. Jaden Malik Mims. Gabrielle Elise Moore. Now conferring diplomas is board member Jamila Smith. Jenobi Vernell Moore. Joshua Cortez Moore. Malaysia Marie Moore. Michaela Kamari Mugg. Danae Deshauna Murphy. Henry Jr. Machette the Fourth. Marissa Danielle Myers. Elizabeth Seconde Nambuz. Lauren Jalen Amari Napper. Aliana Rachel Naves. Danae Katina Nguyen. Abulate Ife Odiemi. Osunde Maurice Okunzabor. Devin Trent Oliver. Jasmine Marie O'Shields. Awal Ayumide Aluwatoyan Osinuga. Rakela Ariana Palmer. Chloe Lucinda Parker. Nathan Michael Parker. Donise Winifred Pearson. Kareem Latif Perrin Jr.
Elijah Nathan Pondexter. Marcus William Poteet. Martin Joseph Poteet. Shayla Anika Pradier. Ryan Christopher Preval. Eden Carmela Prieto. Andrew Lloyd Proctor. Terrell Jeffrey Pullen. Kaidis Thomas Queen Jr. Red Javier Rama. Michaela Joy Red. Sean Vincent Francis Red. Christian Javon Wright Reed. Savannah Faithlin Revois. Brian Daniel Reyes Gutierrez. Haley Juliette Rivera. Salam Simone Roach. Journey Lorraine Robinson. Marcellus Alfonso Robinson.
Congratulations.
Now conferring diplomas is board member Brenda Thomas. Javier Rosas Jr. Kobe Brandon Ruth. Alina Sabor. Mariam Samia bin Sadiq. Aaron Anthony Quindell Samuel. Jamar Maurice Samuels. Jamie Tatiana Santa Maria Gonzalez. Kylan Rose Sarsozo. Zoe Alicia Sauls. Justin Marcus Saunders. Detea Faith Scott. Jasmine Walicia Scott. Zephaniah Marcus Seaforth. Victoria Catherine Shackelford. Jamar Donier Sharp. Mohammed Jabril Silla. Nayeli Silva. Jeremiah Isaiah Simpson. Taliana Kalia Singleton. Anthony David Smith. Antoine Miguel Smith Jr. Corey DeMonta Smith. Tyler Everton Smith. Victor Oswald Smith IV. Tasai Kamani Smith Gore. Brian Elijah Smith Swan. Muhammad Abdul Salam Sao. Oh, shoot. Wrong order. I'm sorry. My bad. Tasai Kamani Smith Gore. Did I mess this up? What's your name? Okay. So score. Thomas Elliott Sutherland Jr. Muhammad Abdul Salam Sao. Jordan Alexandra Starling. Tamaya Nair Stewart. Zari Elaine Stewart. Marcus Bilal Stokes Jr. Patrick Dwayne Strotter Jr. Denijah Monet Strother. Morgan Alexis Sullivan. Michaela Renia Swan. Mikkel Ronald Swan. Ricky Lamont Talley Jr. Amani Latrice Taylor. Kevin Paul Taylor Jr. Now conferring diplomas is board member Linda Warren. Dion Jamar Thomas. India Aliyah Thomas. Jamil Zahir Thomas. Isaiah Lamont Threewitz. Olivia Destine Time. Kyla Alayla Tillman. Brianna Kalita Tucker. Angel Estrado Tumba. Kiera Janae Tanel. Aliana Marie Turisi. Brian Daniel Tercios Robles. By Jakarta Dura Turner.
Oh, yes, sir.
Tanaya Denise Turner. Demetrius Jerome Vales Jr. Diamond Natala Venson. Jocelyn Aliyah Vergara. Leopoldo Vivar Vargas. Jeremy Rafael Viveros Baez. Jalia Marie Wade.
I did it for you!
Now conferring diplomas is student member Amila Abujama. Coy Reason Wallace Jr. Amaya Nevea Washington. Jory Brianna Watson. Jaden Desiree Wellborn. Gina Wang. Sabria Donne Wheeler. Danae Christina White. Imani Naomi White. Naya Uyume White. Brian Lee Williams Jr. Devon Monquail Williams. Destiny Zykara Renee Williams. Gabrielle Lauren Williams. Jade Sanaya Williams. Zanaya Zamani Williams. Elijah Marcel Williams Young. Arenthal James Womack II. Sahira Tayana Womack. Josiah Lee Anthony James Woodard. Jaron Charles Woodward. Samuel Reese Worthington. Rachel Elizabeth Wiley. Alyssa Giselle Yalung. Megan Kakua Yanni. Jamari Nelson Young. Jaden Darlene Young. Karen Sherelle Young.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you the eighth graduating class of St. Charles High School, the class of 2023.